that tree right there, that is the devil's walking stick, Hercules club. Some people refer to it as a toothache tree. Now these guys do make berries. The berries are mildly toxic. The seeds hold most of the toxins. I do know that this plant is used medicinally as a painkiller. I don't want to talk a whole lot about that. You can research that on your own.